Hi everyone. AstraZeneca has been sued in court as its coronavirus vaccine may cause dangerous symptoms such as blood clot to the receiver. AstraZeneca has informed that the vaccines are developed by working together with University of Oxford. The pharmaceutical giant is getting sued for £100 million in court by the victim's family. Thank you for watching.